Hello and welcome to ZF Mobility Solutions, your partner for tailor-made mobility solutions. Vehicles with autonomous driving functions rely on a variety of environmental sensors. But what if the vehicle drives over a pothole and the mounting pose of one of the sensors suddenly changes? More generally, how long do estimated pose parameters remain reliable? Just imagine the risk for the safety of the passengers and traffic participants if such changes remain unnoticed or unfixed. My name is Ralf Glawe and I'm a calibration developer here at ZF Mobility Solutions. In another video, we already introduced you to our software for calibration after service. And today, we are going to explore how our online calibration software reliably detects and accurately corrects misaligned sensors during vehicle operation. Let's dive in. The mounting pose of these sensors can change over time due to factors like thermal expansion, chassis vibration, or physical damage. And if the sensors are not accurately calibrated, the autonomous vehicle may lose situational awareness, posing a risk to traffic participants and property. Misalignment detection identifies these changes during vehicle operation. If the deviations do not violate the mounting design specification, our software corrects the mounting pose parameters. Otherwise, our software issues a warning and the autonomous vehicle can then enter a safe state and stop if necessary. We demonstrate our software on a project vehicle equipped with ProWave, the next generation imaging radar of ZF. Other sensors may involve different pre-processing steps. The underlying working principle, however, remains the same. An imaging radar provides a point cloud of well-reflecting seen objects along with their radial velocity. This data is sufficient to accurately estimate the sensor kinematics, that is, how the sensor moves over time. The sensor is rigidly attached to the chassis of the vehicle. Therefore, there is a time-invariant relationship between the motion of the vehicle and the motion of the sensor, which is often referred to as the hand-eye principle. Let's assume for a moment that the vehicle is driving straight forward. However, the motion direction of the vehicle does not necessarily point straight forward in the coordinate frame of the sensor. By rotating it to point straight forward, we obtain the pitch and the yaw angles of the sensor. This simple but practically relevant example extends to general motions and all degrees of freedom of the mounting pose. Unfortunately, the assumptions of the method are oftentimes violated in practice. It is therefore not possible to reliably detect misalignment or correct the mounting pose from just a few frames. In our software, we analyze the measurements of multiple frames over time with a novel, robust statistical method. Currently, a patent on our unique innovation is pending. Now let us drive with the vehicle and see how our software works in practice. Currently, we have a well-calibrated vehicle. With the green light, our safety monitor shows that our software does not detect misalignment. Here you can see a real-time overlay of the sensor data. The point cloud of the radar is shown in blue, and for reference purposes, we show a point cloud of a dense LiDAR in red. The point clouds match very well. Let us now inject faulty mounting pose parameters of the radar to demonstrate how quickly our software reacts. As you can see, the point clouds do not match well anymore. Our software detects the misalignment and the safety monitor shows red. Let's now activate the online calibration and let the software correct the issue. As you can see, the software corrected the mounting pose parameters, the point clouds match well, and the safety monitor shows green again. In this specific project, with a given vehicle setup, our software is capable of detecting angular deviations of 0.2 degrees in 95% of the benign cases within 1 minute of straight driving. We report false alarms in less than 1% and detect a misalignment in more than 85% of the benign cases. The online calibration has a median accuracy of 0.1 degrees and a robust maximum accuracy of 0.3 degrees. The software can be tailored for different vehicle setup and customer requirements. For example, the requirement of straight driving can be dropped and the detection time can be significantly reduced. Finally, our software is memory and runtime efficient, and it is developed according to state-of-the-art safety regulations. These characteristics make our software more reliable and accurate than many other online calibration solutions on the market. I hope that you enjoyed our demonstration of the misalignment detection and online calibration software of ZF Mobility Solutions. Our team offers many other exciting products, such as autonomous end-of-line systems and targetless calibration after vehicle service. We're looking forward to giving you a demo with our software and your vehicle, so please reach out to us via zms.sales@zf.com. Stay safe and goodbye.